Thanks, Mr. Crocker. Now get back to recording.